It is already clear that from its inception, Ms. Julia Gillard's involvement in this matter has been characterised by concealment, deception, professional misconduct, and, it would appear, several breaches of the criminal law.